Welcome back. Today's recipe is drumstick sambar. Let us see how to make drumstick sambar. Now I have taken 1 cup of turdal. Let us take the cooker. Turdal, let us wash it cleanly. Now I have washed the dal cleanly. Let us add some water. Don't add too much water. Can add some more. Now let us place in the stove. Now I'm adding half a spoon of turmeric powder to it. Let us cover it and leave it for about 4 to 5 whistles. Now it's cooled down. Let us open the cooker. You can see that the dal is cooked well. Now let us start the next step. I have heated 2 spoons of oil. Let us add mustard seed, whole dal, and jeera, about half a spoon in the spoon. Platters. Let us add red chilies, curry leaves, and onions. And fry for some time. Now you can see the onion has turned into golden brown. At this stage, let us add 2 chopped tomatoes. Fry well for some time until the tomato becomes soft. Now you can see that the tomato is smashed, it's cooked well. I'm able to smash it a little. At this stage, let me add 2 spoons of chili powder. And 2 spoons of coriander powder. And little bit of rock salt. Mix well. Let us add tamarind juice to it. I have taken 1 lemon sized tamarind and I have extracted the juice from it. And I'm adding it now. And smash the tomatoes in this manner and allow it to boil for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now you can see the tomato is well cooked and smashed. At this stage, let us add the washed drumsticks. And mix well. Allow it to boil for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now you can see that it started to boil. Now let us transfer this, lower the flame and transfer it to the pressure cooker. Place it on the stove. Mix well. is a bit thick, so let us add a little water. You can add water to the same pan and wash the masalas which stick to the pan. Now mix well. If you want to add little more water, you can add as well, or if you want this consistency, that's enough. Now let us cover the lid. And raise the flame and leave it for about one whistle. Now the cooker is completely cooled. After one whistle, make sure you don't leave more than one whistle, otherwise the drumsticks will be overcooked. Let us open the lid. You can see it is cooked very well. Mix gently. Let us transfer it into a serving bowl. Now I have transferred it to the serving bowl. Let us add some coriander leaf. Now, drumstick sambar is ready to serve. Thanks for watching.